After downloading and accessing the app, your subscriber will be welcomed with a greeting. After clicking on the Start the Setup button, the user will need to give permission in order to operate the service properly. The app's interface explains why permissions are needed, and the next step is handling the configuration. Users need to allow 2Greet to make and manage phone calls so they can enjoy quality features for voice over 4G or Wi-Fi. Next, they need to allow 2Greet to directly access the microphone to record audio so that the voice calls can be made through this service. After these permissions are granted, 2Greet will need to authenticate the phone number. This process is done automatically via a text message. Next, the 2Greet app will send the user to the settings menu and asks them to enable 2Greet as a calling account. Finally, after enabling 2Greet as a calling account, the users will need to set it as the default calling account. Now you're all set. 2Greet integrates with the device's dialer, so your subscriber can use the same interface in order to make phone calls. Your subscribers can now make regular phone calls and enjoy voice over LTE, Wi-Fi, 3G, or any other kind of data connection. Create a demo account and see for yourself how easy it is to install and configure 2Greet. Thank you.